Hey, what's up, guys? Bisectatron here from Clash of Clans Manual. Weird thing that happened today. If you didn't read the title of the video, I won't give it away right away. I was kind of going in to do an attack just on my kitchen table, going down trying to revenge someone to get some trophies, because I have a bunch of champions that might have like 50 trophies available. So I'm going down to revenge them. And I lost connection, unfortunately, and I was really upset because one of the guys actually was able to be revenged. So I lost connection right when I was about to revenge him. So I go back on and just hoping that somehow no one attacks him in like the 10-15 seconds I'm in between when I hit that button and now. So I scroll back down. I kind of forget which one he is at first. And I scroll down and turns out he's this next one. And you might not have been able to read that message, but basically this guy has what's called like a hack or a mod. So basically you can't attack his village. So I screenshotted it. You can't really see the red. So it says unable to attack village, try again later. The fact that they even have a message for this is kind of showing that Supercell is almost tolerating this kind of hacks and mods and stuff. Which I think is pretty ridiculous. So slow motion. Just innocently tapping that button to try to revenge someone. Little Town Hall 9 is trying to get some trophies. And this is what happens to me. I mean, this is completely true. I'm just on my kitchen table playing. And it kind of goes like that for a second. And then you lose connection. And it just goes back to your village. So I'm not sure how you do this. I think you have to like download something, a bunch of sketchy stuff. I don't know if people create this or like sell it to other people or whatever. But it's a very cheap way to basically make sure you don't get attacked. If everyone had that, it's just a matter of getting, you know, waiting as long as you want in between attacks and just getting trophies each time so you can slowly go up almost as high as you want to a certain extent. So I think this is something Supercell definitely has to address, because I mean, it's pretty ridiculous, to be honest. The people are basically taking out half of the game by doing this. If you can't be attacked, then there's no way to almost regulate trophies for you unless you lose attacks. So if you just have a basic skill level and max troops, then you can go high with this hack. And I know other people have been like me and trying to get rid of this, trying to get Supercell to punish people, suspend their accounts and stuff. But I guess Supercell doesn't want to play like cop on this at all, on the people using this hack. They're just going to kind of stay out of it, which is what they've done so far. But this kind of makes it unfair for the rest of us who are either spending gems or spending a lot of time trying to get high up into the trophies, into some of these higher leagues. So, just kind of a funny thing. Not staged or anything, just, as you can see, just sitting at my kitchen table trying to get an honest attack in. And, so basically what I tried to do was, I tried to reload this just in case, like, maybe I lost connection, because sometimes, you know, like, you lose connection and it won't let you go attack anyone, you'll just be in the clouds. So just wanted to make sure one more time that this actually was a legitimate hack, or not just like a problem with my phone's connection where I couldn't view any base outside of my own. So I'll quickly reload it and give another shot, and then I'm going to do one more testing on it, and that should do it. So I'm going to scroll down. Any Supercell employees watching this, the name is, let me look really closely, H.M.P. Shan from USA2. And I tried to visit him, and it won't let me visit him either, so I think this is a pretty serious hack. So he's not letting you visit him, not letting you do anything. Pretty legitimate. So I looked through his clan, and he's actually part of like a worldwide clan, like this big thing, USA. Apparently their main clan's way in the top in the world and all this stuff. And you kind of have to think that a lot of people are doing this in their clan if they're going to be so high in trophies. So, kind of revelation I had is you can't take a lot of these high-level players at their word. And you can never really trust a champion if they're truly a legitimate champion. Because not only is it just like, you know, you can spend a bunch of gems or just keep your iPad or phone on for hours on end. You can also now had this thing where you can basically make it so you can't be attacked, so that way you don't even have to bother defending or trying to have a base or staying on or anything. So decided to share this video just to kind of show what it's like up at this level. It's getting rough. If you're following me with my push to champ, all I can do is really thank you. So check out my Town Hall 9 push to champion I'm going on right now. I was doing an attack for that when this incident came up. So I'll see you guys in some of my later videos, and I'm going to sign off for this one. Bisectatron out.